Police in New York are looking for people who they say vandalized a display at an LGBTQ monument. The NYPD released video of these men who they say broke multiple pride flags while walking by the Stonewall National Monument in Manhattan's West Village. The flags were displayed on a fence. The area's city councilman posted photos of the damage. The Hate Crimes Task Force is investigating. Anyone with information can call NYPD Crime Stoppers at 1-800-577-TIPS.